Hello everyone. Today I'll be doing a draw. Find out, well, you probably already know who the teams are going to be from the title, but I don't know yet. So I am the last to find out of all of you. Hearts! The boys. They're home too. Well, Hearts are home to Hibs and Dundee are home to Partick Thistle. You know what? I'm gonna be a bore here. I'm gonna play Dundee Partick Thistle first. Yeah. I'm gonna save the Hearts game for last. Oh my gosh. This will be quite a good game, Dundee Partick Thistle. I think it's gonna be a win for Dundee here, but anything could happen. Anything indeed. Over at Dens Park. Great build up. Let's hope today. A great game. It's now just started. Not the nicest of stadiums, but
well, this is how the home team shape up.
It's it what the Dundee team call
like
home.
4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield. And when they get the ball, you
good
know,
for
that
them.
Number 10, if that's what you want to call him, behind the centre forward, he can supply the bullets, he can get in the box and give his teammate some company.
Wait a second. Oh, practice, or could be onto something. Lawless?
Boo.
I think.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Boof. Oh, hello.
Cutting
okay.
In now. The shot's on! Given that he tried to place it.
All right, calm down.
He probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
It's anyone's game here. It's anyone's game.
Saw it coming.
Is that free kick?
Cut it out. Good
no,
work.
It's not.
Attacking now.
Sorry, I heard the crowd there.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Word, hold on. Ooh. Oh. Martin. Oh my goodness. Da!
Challenges for the ball.
Ooh.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Okay. Okay.
Edwards.
Okay. Okay.
Barton.
What's going on here?
On here. Gone for
oh my. That's a goal kick to Dundee. Scott Bain in goals. I heard a rumor that they're rebooting Shrek. Oh no, but I love that film. Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Donkey! Waffles! Bye bye!
Like
no! What are you doing in my swamp?
Nice bit of interplay between
never gets
these
old.
Two.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna donkey. Oh, the memes, they never end.
Attacking well here. Gonna try one now.
Yes,
easy
I
work for
face.
The keeper here.
Do, do, do. Now I am an ogre. The Muffin Man. The Muffin Man! She's married to the Muffin Man. Oh. Oh my gosh, that's like my childhood in one
Edwards.
Movie.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, that was a chance.
Good job.
Really get in at the goalkeeper, running off
good
the
job.
Defender, but he's run offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Here's Edwards. And now he's looking for some support. Wasteful pass. Unforced error, really. Out of harm's way. Oh. Throw.
Ow.
Who?
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Ow. 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 Ow.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Oh my goodness.
Gow Cowan. They could pose some danger now. Whipped in from the wide area.
What was that?
Corners. Let's see what this one brings.
What did he try and do there? Was he trying to clear it? Wasn't very good.
And they get it away.
Obviously. And he's still got the ball. Could they get the last attack of this first half? I think they can. Is he going to find a cross?
Made the challenge well.
But it's a throw into Dundee. And give it to Deakin. Can find Musa in the box? Nothing special happened, though.
Here's Edwards.
So much easy passes he could have made, and they always make the hard options and they take forever. I just don't understand. I think it's because Dundee aren't putting like enough pressure on them. It gives them a lot more time, you know, to drive down the field. But can't hold on to it forever. They end up driving too much, and they
Turnbull.
All the good options for the passes, they all
That's
Dundee marked
there,
the men.
There's
pressure. There's about three players running at one Park Thistle player.
Well,
and there's nothing he can do, so like he just like runs around like a headless chicken.
Barton.
With the ball running
now
in circles.
This looks promising.
However, this is good play. Could they get something out of this?
Challenge.
No. I would talk about the Edinburgh Derby and how nervous I am in this, but it's Dundee Park Thistle, so I have to commentate on this while this is happening, because that's Edinburgh Derby, though it's probably the most exciting at the moment. It's not the only game that's happening.
Away from the attack of the goalkeeper.
It's going to happen.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Of capital T.
There's a dangerous field to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
At Park. I'm happy that it's at Tynecastle and not Easter Road. Sugar. Partick Thistle almost scored the goal. Kamara's off. On comes Ross. Edwards is off. And on comes Erskine.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Hang on.
Plenty of power, but
why
not too
bother?
Much direction. One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance center stage.
Tell you, it's quite chilly over in Dundee. It's not warm at all.
Then in the shot goal.
Musa!
Not to kick the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
My goodness.
And it's Williams. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Could be dangerous. He's overhit it, really. There was a chance to get a player in then. Kerr.
Adding my own music to the game to earn more attention. Playing the drums on my lap.
On the attack.
Do 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 do.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Shot off! Well, that was the defender to say well done, but I think the guy had the chance, really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
That was close though, Miss almost scored. That was incredibly tense. Well, that's why I have a harmonica next to me. I just do.
Ross.
Yeah. and look
very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
That was a bit of a scary pass there.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Happened.
Put in from the wide area. Good leap, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll took that
there'd
away.
There'd be a goal. I just want to move on to the Edinburgh Derby. That's what I wanted to get this game over and done with. I thought it was going to be like 4-0 Dundee. Something like that, but it looks like they're not good enough.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
I should really be surprised.
The players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. And it's played to Elliot.
It's full time. Looks like I shall see you when we go to Fir Hill for the replay. Sorry that the match was 0-0, but I guess that's life, eh? Well,